Hi everyone, I want to share with you this really nice tactical rechargeable flashlight. So this flashlight has a ton of features. This is great for use for, you know, just camping or other reasons why you might just regularly need a flashlight, hiking, all sorts of things like that. But also, this is a fantastic emergency flashlight. So you can keep this in your car, you can take it with you on trips, especially if you're going to be out in the wilderness or anything like that, because this is going to be really helpful if you find yourself, unfortunately, in an emergency situation. So just starting with the regular flashlight part, you know, like I said, this is rechargeable. And what's really nice, it's got two ports to recharge. So you have the option of recharging by USB or USB-C. So you have options. You can grab whatever charger cord you have available to you, and it's going to work. So that's fantastic. It does have a lithium ion battery that has 8 days of runtime. So this sucker is going to work for a long time, especially if you find yourself, again, in an emergency situation. The last thing you want is for your emergency light to not work anymore. So it's got a very long battery life, which is a really nice feature. So using this, the regular flashlight part up here, I will go ahead and show you what that looks like. So it's really super bright. I mean, look how bright that is. Really, really bright. And also, if you want, you can go ahead and turn the top of this and it'll focus it down for you. So if you're really trying to, I mean, look at that, all the way in, you can really focus, and then you can take it all the way back out into a larger area. So that's fantastic. And that's when you hit the power button once. You hit it again, you're gonna get a slightly dimmer. So this is really nice if you're just, you know, if you're at a campground and you're just like walking to the bathroom or something, you don't need to be blinding people on your way, you just need to light your way. So that's nice, a little dimmer. And then again, emergency situation, we've got the strobe, okay? And then off. So that is just the regular flashlight part, fantastic. So the next part is, it has lights on the side, and these are gonna be great things to signal to the people around you if there's an issue. However, the first one is just, you know, lights on. So this is great when you're just like inside the tent or something. It's got a little bit of a, oh, I had it on a different one. Let's try that again. All right, so the first one, I had it halfway through its cycle. The first one is just a regular illumination. So this is good if you just need it to light an area for you. You can also light it up in red. This is great at nighttime. If you don't want to have any light pollution, say you're doing nighttime photography, red works really well. If you hit it again, you're gonna get blue. Blue can indicate a couple different things. So it can kind of be an emergency thing or just kind of like a, hey, I'm here, just get around me kind of a moment. Then we start getting into some motion. So we do have the slow flash. It comes in white, it comes in red, it comes in blue. And then we start getting a little bit more intense. Now we've got the real flashers. So this is the one that you use if this is the kind of thing where you're really trying to indicate something or you're trying to get people to stop or anything like that, and then it does turn off. Another nice feature about this though as well is it has two sides. So when you turn it on, both sides are working, but if you hold that button down, it'll turn off one side. And then if you hold that button down again, it turns off the other side. So that's a way to turn it off, just one side or the other, or to turn it off rather than having to go through the whole cycle. So, I mean, it's really designed very well. It's also got a magnetic base to it. So if you need to like put this on something metal, like your car, it's gonna stay put even if it's windy or something like that. So again, a fantastic emergency tactical light. I mean, if this is the kind of thing that you're looking for, something that's rechargeable, lithium ion battery, lots of runtime, and a ton of different features for tactical or emergency situations, then this flashlight will work really well for you. So I hope you found my review helpful, and thank you for watching.